U.S. crude oil inventories down last week, API, Houston, Sept, 21. The American Petroleum Institute on Tuesday reported a decrease of 6.108 million barrels of crude oil in the U.S. crude oil inventories for the week ending Sept. Oil prices fell noticeably on Monday following a winning week. Oil prices were also facing headwind from a firm U.S. dollar, which has been showing signs of strength ahead of the Fed's meeting.